Austin Theory is copying another wrestler gimmick. So do you know Tyler Breeze? He was a wrestler and his gimmick was also like this. He used to come with a selfie stick. And I think Tyler Breeze was playing that gimmick better because I think that suited him. The gimmick never worked but looked like it was made for him. But it doesn't matter that he copied, but you should know it, that the gimmick is reused. This type of gimmicks are not a world championship gimmick. It is not serious.